I'm David.
Their backyard is a mess of rotten wood, overgrown weeds, and random danger zones. Smack in the middle, a pool of mystery murk. We're taking on the pool and backyard, plus the front yard and the garage. It's our biggest ever transformation, and it starts right now. No doubt, this yard is the mother of all tragedies. We began by draining that mosquito hibernating pool, pumping 16,000 gallons of liquid desperation down the storm drain. A retaining wall for the perimeter of the yard was added, and hundreds of square feet of rotted old pool liner peeled off the walls. With this out of the way, the real demolition begins. The old lattice work and rotting joists, gone. Deck by the house? Gone. New fence? New pavers? A new pergola? And now, the finishing touches.
Perfect.
Above the fireplace, a 55-inch outdoor TV for watching the games, and a custom shade canopy that moves on cables.
What's cool about this, you can pull these out, and you completely block the sun out.
So you don't have a reflection anymore.
No reflection.
Wow.
I don't have words, really.
Not even the same yard.
As we go by, just take a glance over to the new playhouse. And you saw me, and we kept the slide.
There
we did. That's our old slide.
I want to get up there.
The beauty of this fireplace is that it's two-sided. And we've got this really nice sitting area where you guys can have a glass of wine.
Just stop right here.
Oh, my goodness. Awesome.
This whole area right here is an amazing entertaining space. It's a big deck, but look above you. We've got the pergola, but we also added the pole canopies.
Yes. I am totally blown away.
It's ridiculous.
Is this the best America's Most Desperate Landscape ever?
Yeah!